at home, remove the mask, clean it with soap, detergent powder, drink something, whatever it is, with hot water, number one. Number two, keep it for drying outside. Number two, most important, practically, listen to me. Most important, as I said, your washroom must have an exhaust fan. If even it is on for 24 hours, don't worry. Replace for 6 months. The point is, you know, pranayama, energy. Gas state, liquid state, solid state. Three must be in balance. Gas state, vayu padartha. Liquid state, jala padartha. Solid state, ghana padartha. Jala, vayu, ghana padartha must be intact. Vata, pitta, kapha, what Ayurveda tells. They must be in balance. Okay, so Dettol. You must have Dettol in your washroom. Most important. Okay, so after going, yes, your washroom, you have a chair or a stool. You can sit like this, chair or stool. Then take warm water. Take warm water. Children, listen to me carefully. We are all concerned with our children. Okay, please. So take two drops only. Dettol water from a branded medical shop. Again, I'm repeating. There's every possible duplication outside. People are looting, particularly the private hospitals. Different subject. Okay, two drops of quality Dettol drops. Take this hot water, not much, but room temperature or body temperature. Lukewarm can do. Okay, then inhale, exhale. Listen carefully. Inhale, exhale. How? Inhale like this. Three times. Inhale, exhale. Bend like this. If you cannot bend for long or stand, have a stool or chair. Maybe we call it kurchi yoga. Don't worry. Fine. Again, I repeat. Hot water. Two drops of Dettol. Automatically mixed up. You have a tap with you in washroom. Then again, I repeat. Inhale, exhale. Do not worry. Fine. So, three times. Three times exhale water. Mixed with air. Okay. Then, listen carefully. Now, even if you remove water from glass or water bottle, inside the wall of the water bottle glass, you have droplets. So also this is windpipe, nasal tract, pipe, airways. Not flight airways. We have airways too. Bio airways. Not flight airways. Take off and launching. Bio airways. Clean and clear. Cleanse, it's called prakshalan. Cleanse your nostrils like this, left and right. One, I am breathing in through mouth. That means oral breathing, nasal blasting. See, like this. One. Same bilateral, two sides. See, breathing through mouth, breathing out through nostrils. Why? Windpipe, cleansing. Okay, see, one, two, three, four. So when you are blasting, press your abdomen. You can also keep your other hand like here. Okay, automatic goes, press your abdomen. Okay, press your abdomen. Abdominal breathing, most important. See like this, you know. So like this, you know, apply force and increase, as you increase the number, the strength of, you know, the lengthening of blasting of air. Like this, you know, sixth, I'm breathing in through mouth, oral breathing in, nasal breathing out. Okay, once again, see, extending. When you extend, you know, pressing here and extending. Listen carefully again, breathing in. Right? Again, I'm pressing and breathing out. See, like an incubator. You press it, it goes out like an ink puller. You press more, it comes out more. Okay. As you stretch more, you fetch more. More you stretch, more you fetch. As you stretch, so you fetch. Never forget this. Mentally, physically. Okay? Right. Again, see seventh, for example. Extend. But press. Simultaneously must go. Pressing your abdomen. This also addresses gynec issues too. But gently pressing, please. Your own body. Love yourself. Okay? Right. Okay, once again, see. Seventh. Extending. See, breathing in. Like this. Breathing in. Like this. See, I'm extending going down. Again here. Clear now? Taking water. Inhaling. Exhaling three times. Then going for blasting of air. Vaidauti, jaladauti. Inside droplets. Seven times. Left, left, one. Left, left, two. Breathing in through mouth. Breathe out through nose. Once I'll repeat. See. Okay. That you can increase the length of blasting of air. Finally, you can also check in on droplets. If you say, check your droplets. That means no droplets means this pipe is clean. This pipe is clean. But don't put kerchief into nostrils, please. Don't do that. Don't put cloth into nostrils, no. Because mucous membrane is highly sensitive. Mucous membrane is highly sensitive. Nose is the most sensitive organ. I said nose is rose. Rose is beautiful, but nose is powerful.